नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, खुश रहो बेटियाँ। आई जेवीएन अमित कुमार शर्मा। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कशंस प्लानिंग फॉर लर्नर्स ऑटोनोम इन टीचिंग। एन ऑटोनोमस लर्नर विल सेट देयर ओन गोल्स, रिफ्लेक्ट ऑन देयर प्रोग्रेस एंड सीक अपॉर्चुनिटीज to practice outside the classroom, asking learners to keep diaries to reflect on the way they learn best, and teaching them how to use tools such as dictionaries can encourage autonomy. How do you teach student autonomy? At first, there is the almost 9-way, 10-way, 6-way, like as a point as a. First, build upon the student prior knowledge. Build upon the student's prior knowledge. Choose engaging context and topics. Create flexible task. Keep it actively. Go cooperative. Encourage students to take risk. Allow choice. Get students to reflect in their learning. What is autonomy in teaching? The concept of teacher autonomy refers to the professional independence of teachers in school, especially the degree to which they can make autonomous decision about what they teach to student and how they teach it. And promote autonomy in toddlers benefits autonomous learning. The review found some evidence of benefits. Increased motivation and confidence, greater student awareness of the limitation and their ability to manage them, enabling teachers to provide differentiated tasks for students. This is the planning for learner autonomy in teaching. And the next topic is evaluating materials. Thank you.